Hey, pretty girl. Tonight, I thought that since you've been doing so well with everything else and letting me pet you and feed you and brush you, that we can maybe try the halter. You're real smart. I think you'll pick up on it pretty quick. And of course, treats are involved. Almost, there you go. You're being real good at... Yeah, I'm sorry, I guess we weren't used to it. Just weren't ready for that yet. I'll go get you some grain and that'll be that. Hey, Luther.
Hey, Freedom.
I was just wondering, but last night, the girl,
that would be Mandy.
Mandy, she tried to put this funny thing on my head. It was probably a halter. She probably wanted to put it on you just to lead you around.
She might have even taken you out. Well, how did that go?
I might have almost kicked her.
Freedom, look. What can I say, really, except sometimes it isn't your first choice, but it really makes the people happy.
Oh yeah, and that's another thing I was wondering about, but I don't like seeing her happy.
No matter how wild the horse, we can still form unbelievable bonds with people.
Let her do it.
What?
Yeah, just let her do it.
She won't hurt you, I promise. You have my word.
Okay. Hey, girl. Tonight, I thought we might be able to try the halter again.
All right. It's just like Luther said. It won't hurt me, but it'll make Mandy really happy. It won't hurt me. It won't hurt me. All right. Just get it on and over with. You ready, girl?
Almost. Just hold still a couple seconds longer. There. All right, good girl. Oh, good girl. All right. Let's try leading you around by lead rope a little bit. Good girl. Oh, good girl.
Yeah, here you go. Here's your treat. So, how'd the halter go?
It actually wasn't that bad.
Hey, what'd I tell ya?
You're right, whatever, Luther.
You know what, though, Freedom? I think that you need to be taught some manners, how to behave around the people. That way you nor Mandy gets hurt.
Okay, if it'll make Mandy happy, I guess.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Mandy. What's up?
I was just wondering if... maybe I could help work some of the horses for you.
Absolutely not.
Why not? I used to help all the time when...
Now don't start talking about that.
I'll be careful, I promise. Please?
I'm never gonna hear the end of it from you if I don't let you at least take one of them out, am I?
Nope.
Fine, you can get Luther and ride him around in the arena. I'll come in there after Starlight gets her new shoes on.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
Mandy, Mandy, Mandy.
Speaking of Mandy, here she comes now.
Hey Luther, Dad said I could get you out. Won't that be fun?
Mm-mm. See, Freedom, she's not hurting me.
Now all I have to do is stand here patiently tied up. Or she brushes me down. Oh, yeah. Rub right there. Oh. Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get that awful itch for weeks.
Hey, go, pretty girl. Go! Woohoo!
Woo! Luther, what are those?
That's the tack. The larger piece is the saddle, and the smaller part that she's working on adjusting right now
is called The Bridal.
Coast is clear? Okay, good. Here's a treat, pretty girl. Don't worry, we'll work more tonight.
What's she doing with the saddle? She's going to put that on me.
Why?
Well, the humans are clumsy creatures, and they need things to hang on to. At first, it's a little heavy and kind of tight, but after a while, you get used to it.
You, my girl, are very dirty and need to be brushed down.
Good girl. I couldn't have asked for a better horse than you. And I couldn't have asked for a better two-legged than you.
Like I've said before, the humans are really clumsy creatures.
So you've got to hold really still when they get on your back. All right, Emma, let's go.
Hey girl, tonight I thought I could try putting a saddle on you. Not riding you yet, but just letting you get used to it and all.
You're thinking of putting that on me? Heck no. Think again, two-legged.
They'll be treats, pretty girl.
Alright, come on, girl. Please, come on, pretty girl.
Come on, please, I'll do anything for you. More treats, more food, anything.
Well, fine. Then if you're gonna be like that, let's try something else. I know, it's the middle of the night, but we've got important stuff to do.
Freedom! Luther!
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
Guess I was just a little excited to see you. Closer than from across the fence. Alright, you two, break up your little love fest. We have important things to do tonight.
What is she doing?
No clue.
No. Oh no, you can't do this to me. No, it's not fair.
Oh, please, just let me go.
Sorry, Freedom. It's not me doing it. It's the rider. Come on, it won't be that bad.
Ugh.
And so, I let them show me their world. And this is where I stay. It's warm, it's cozy, and there's food almost all the time.
I know the whole being inside thing doesn't sound all that appealing to you, but for us that's been raised in it, it's pretty nice.
Weird, but okay.
Ugh. Come on, you two. Let's move. Quit shopping.
You're right. This stuff is pretty good. Hey, what'd I tell you?
Ooh, hurry it up, will you?
Just hang on a second, Freedom. She's almost on you.
Could she hurry it up? It's taking forever.
Just hurry it up already.
Freedom, she's on. Oh, that wasn't so bad. Good girl. Oh, good girl, you let me on you.
See, I told you.
Whatever, Luther.
Just don't move around up there too much, you two-legged.
Go on in, you two.
Woo!
Eventually, I became used to this new routine.
Trail Rides, as it came to be known. Although I enjoyed it, every second of it, I felt my heart was being torn two ways.
You're being real good back there, pretty girl. You haven't tried to snack or eat once. Hey! Oh! Look there! Get! Stop it! You're being real good back there.
To be continued.